The Masticator Diet showed up in 1903. San Francisco art dealer Horace Fletcher lost 40 pounds by chewing his food 32 times and not swallowing it. He would then spit it out. I guess this is a form of dietary wine tasting. Was he starving himself? Why no, silly, as he claimed that his mouth would absorb all the nutrients he needed. The moral of this? Don't take dieting advice from an art dealer.